Hello， 大家好。
大家好。
因为下一周周五就是圣诞节了，所以我们又来到 Ari 的爸妈家，然后准备跟 Ari 的父母一起过圣诞节。
I'm so excited for Christmas. We are going to watch my brother's band play tonight, and then we're also going to go to where Mei Mei works at her store. So this is where you drop off things that you don't need to use anymore or don't want.And that way they can sell it here and give people more jobs and you're not wasting things, you're not throwing them away.
So it's a kind of a donation station.
Yeah.
Okay. I really like the products here actually. It's cheap and also they have a variety of choice.
Yeah. These are shot glasses.
Right.
Let's see, where is this from? This is made in China.
Really?
Yeah.
这些牛仔裤都是三块钱，然后四块钱就能买得到，但是是别人穿过的，所以就是中国人应该不太会喜欢穿别人穿过的衣服，我觉得，不知道是不是真的。反正我家里人是不喜欢穿别人穿过的衣服，但是美国人不在意这些。Oh, you got a dress.
This be pretty?
Yeah, it's good. Get it. You like it. 在美国什么东西都可以是二手的，而且美国人特别喜欢买二手的东西。妹妹。So you work here?
Yes.
So what's your job?
I'm a cashier.
Oh, you're the cashier?
Yep. And I also work on keeping this whole area looking nice and organized.
Good. 所以美国人他们会把这个家里的一些衣服还有一些没用的东西放在这里，捐到这里，然后这里的这个公司就会加工。加工完之后，然后再以很低的价格卖给别人。
You can see inside how many boxes they actually have.
You can see inside? Really?
Look how many boxes of things they
have
now. Wow. Just picked up Mei Mei and now we're going to see my brother's show. Let's go.
Let's go. Hi.
I'm running sound tonight for these guys.
Sure.
That's really cool. Do you like Celtic?Is there any Celtic music in China?
No.
No Celtic.
What is Celtic?
All right, good to see you. Irish music.
Irish music, yeah. We don't have that.
Yeah, this is kind of a cool place though, huh?
Yes.
So we're at the concert place now, which actually is a place that you usually use to grow plants here. But they're using it as a concert, so it's pretty cool.
Thank you.
我们回来啦，到家了。
Which one are you? You're the snowman there.
Why?
Because you have a cold heart.
No, that's not reason.
I don't know why actually, but you're the snowman.
Mom, why? I'm the snowman.
Oh,
both
Santa Claus are snowmen because they're cold men
for taking
my daughters away. Oh. Really? It just happened. Okay. This is my first Christmas as Miss Tang.
Miss Tang, yes. So in America, after you marry, then you have to take
your husband's name. Well, you actually don't have to, but most people do.
Yeah, we don't have that tradition in China.
Every friend I know, it's the usual thing to take your husband's name here. But some people I know will just add their husband's name. So they won't lose their family name, but then they add their husband's name. But that's a modern thing. that's not the way it used to be done.
Yeah. So you will change your name to my name. So you will be Ari Tang?
That's right.
Okay, so what's your Chinese name?
Tang Xing Xing.
Xing is your heart. And another Xing is Shangdong.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, I mean, in China, we don't have that tradition. After you get married, you still will keep your name.
Mm. But I don't even have a Chinese last name. But anyways, I'm Miss Tong, so I'll be Tong.
Okay, Mr. Tom and Mrs. Tong.
Right. Okay, well, thank you guys for watching.
请给我们点个赞。OK, 今天就到这里，我们下期见，再见。
再见，
拜
拜。Take heart, take heart.